all that I have left of dear Oscar.